We need to protect the brief computer from just opening you.
Like you! Ow!
No one.
And nothing is on the building loose inside this man. So listen up,
boy!
Indeed. This spy has already breached your
ass! What are you, president of his fan club?
No. That would be your semen. It could be you. It could be you. It could even be...
Whoa!
What? It was obvious. Easy. It's the Red Spy. Watch. He'll turn red any second now. See? Blood. No, wait. That's red!
Sus, we still got problem.
The spy.
Well.
All right, who's...
Right behind you.